Hello friends, Adil here and welcome to another video. There are several Canon cameras to be released this year. Here are some list of the Canon cameras to be released in 2021. Number 1. A high resolution RF body. There has been rumors about this camera before the release of EOS R5. This camera will have twice the megapixel of the EOS R5. This will be a replacement for the 5DSR DSLR camera. Number 2. An APS-C RF body. This is another long rumored camera. The latest news suggests that this camera is being testing out in the field now. As of now, it is called as the EOS R7 and it will replace the 7D Mark II. This camera is aimed for wildlife, sports and videography. Number 3. A pair of new entry-level full-frame RF body. There are news regarding the release of two new RF full-frame body. The first one is to replace the existing Canon EOS RP, which is the entry-level full-frame mirrorless camera from Canon. According to rumors, this camera will be the most affordable full-frame camera Canon has ever released. The second camera will be a replacement for the Canon EOS R, and this will be placed in between the EOS RP and the R6. Number 4. A flagship camera, the Canon EOS R1. Many of the professional photographers out there are waiting for this camera. This camera will be a mirrorless replacement for the 1DX Mark III. It is expected to be released before the Tokyo Olympics in this summer. Apart from these cameras, there are some cinema cameras to be released in 2021. This includes the Canon C50, C90 and an 8K camera which has been teased recently by Canon. Now, many of us are confused about the Canon EOS M system. There has been rumors that Canon is going to end the EOS M lineup. These rumors are being spreading around from 2019. But in 2020, Canon released Canon EOS M50 Mark II. There is no reason for Canon to stop the EOS M lineup. The Canon EOS M50 is one of the best-selling cameras from Canon. Then why should they stop the M system? People like the M system because they are more affordable and have more features. The RF system is more kind of professional and more expensive. The M system supports all the EF and EFS lenses. Also, it has got some excellent native lenses from Canon and some third-party lenses from Sigma and Tamron. We can confirm this until Canon confirms this. Let's wait and see. So, what do you guys think about this? Do let me know in the comments. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned to the Camera Guy for more. This is Adil and I will catch you later.